So we're now on the train from Yangtze to Yichang. We're going to get our Yangtze River cruise. So we're about an hour out of the city now. This is a 5-hour train journey. And we've got some good views all the way so far, to be fair. We're obviously following this river, which is quite nice. We're going through some rural villages and towns.
Just arrived at Yichang East Station. I'm a bit taken away by our catering staff and having a little dance routine in front of us. But anyway, basically, we've just come into here, and now we're just going to go to our the tourist information here, which is going to take us to where we get our cruise ship and where we pick it up from. And this is the information place you need to go to right here. So we've just been told by the tourist agency that the bus pick up to the cruise terminal is at 5:30 instead of the advertised 4:00, which isn't necessarily a problem. The problem is where we go to actually get the bus from, which is currently proving a little bit of a difficult thing to find out. So I'm just having a look around the bus/train station at the moment over there, to try and see where exactly we're supposed to go. So we've, after a very, very long day, we've been traveling since 9:00 at this point, and now at 8:00 in the evening, we've finally got on the cruise boat, and we were trying to be upsold a few optional extras. And if you are coming on one of these and you do want to upgrade, it's definitely better doing it on the boat. It's about a quarter of the price of doing it up front. But at the moment, we're just anchored in ports and we'll set off tomorrow properly. But it's quite a nice room, and possibly because it's end of season, but it was only about £200 each to get here, so it's not too bad, really. But the main reason we've done it is, although it's not quite in the spirit of backpacking around Asia, it's just a little bit of an opportunity to have a relaxing time on the way up to other points on our tour. And tomorrow we're going to have a bit of a lie-in, and then we're going to be going to the Three Gorges Dam and having a look around there. So now I've got a viewing platform at the top of the Three Gorges Dam, and this here in black shows three humans, which represent the flooding potential of the Yangtze River and how they have stopped it with this dam. And part of the point of the dam, beyond generating an awful lot of power for the Chinese, is because it really helps them with controlling flooding downstream. And we're now just heading up this tower here up to the highest point overlooking the dam. And it's a bit of a misty day, but actually the sun is starting to just peek out a little bit through the clouds. It's got very, very blustery up here. And this is just a view south down the Yangtze River. You can see the ship locks, which you can go up and down on here. Just pan round, pan past the big lighting tower, looking at the cliffs over to the side. But if I walk this way, we can see the dam itself. Ah, the wind stopped momentarily. And yeah, that's the view of the dam. If you look over there, that's the lake which has formed behind the dam. Just in the distance, it's going to be hard to make out on this, you can see the boat that we're on. And if I just come over here, there's another view of the ship locks, and you can see ships traversing them up into the Yangtze River going upstream. And here's just a slightly less windswept view looking down the boat locks towards the mountains and the Yangtze River behind. And you're going to see a few little barges coming up towards the boat locks now. And here's a view a little bit closer up towards the dam itself. And you can see the top of the dam and the sort of the hydroelectric turbine areas to either side of the spillway. And this here is the dam up close and personal, and in the foreground you can see the ship elevator, which takes smaller vessels up and down in a very large lift. and then looking that way you can see part of the a large part of the dam and the lake behind it. And this is a view off the front of a small tour boat looking up towards the Yangtze River Dam, and soon we're going to be setting off from here and heading up the ship escalator to the top of the dam and then back onto the boat.
40 minutes to
this
pass
view
the
here is looking up
today
at the ship lift,
five
which
River
goes up to the side of the dam.
Cruise ship.
And this is the sort of lock system which the smaller cargo ships, like you can see over here,
take an elevator at our own.
Go up, and now we're heading this way towards the dam itself, and we'll go up the elevator, which is built within the dam. We're now approaching the elevator, and I think soon we're going to be, boat's going to be getting into it, and we're going to be going up to the top of the dam. So we're now docking inside the elevator, and if I pan up to the top, you start to get a sense of the scale of this. And that's the view looking up. And it looks like this whole thing is raised up using the rack and pinions on the side and the cables you can see there. This is a view looking back down the river, and this small bridge section is closing, and I think quite soon the gates to the elevator are going to close as well. We're now going upwards at a very, very quick rate. We've been hanging around for about 10 minutes or so now. But I'll just swing round to the side. And you'll be able to see that we're moving past the background at a very quick rate, much quicker than we expected. Here you can see some of the mechanism which is moving us upwards. It's a large motor and some gears. And then this is the rack system going all the way up to the top. And here we are just getting to the top of the elevator. And it's not taking very long at all. I think it's about 8 minutes to get from the top to the bottom, but it's about 40 to deal with all the getting in and out of the car. So now we're out the back of the dam structure, and you can see the elevator car is already being prepared for going back down to pick up any boats below. If we swing round the side, you get a view of the dam itself from up here. This is the back of the dam, looking downriver. You can see the red cranes on the dam, and the black areas are where the hydroelectric plants are, and the more golden areas are where the sluice gates are, which can be open to let water through if the level in the lake behind the dam gets too high. So here we are at the cruise terminal where our boat's moored at the moment. It's a Victoria Cruises boat, if anyone's interested. So we're now going to get back, have a bit of food, and the boat's going to start setting off up the Yangtze River. And tomorrow we've got some more cultural activities, and then the boat's going to start be going through the Three Gorges, and we'll get some views of that. And this is just a taste of the evening's entertainment. As you can see, it's not just the women who are made to dress up and act stupidly. It's the whole crew gets to have fun.